The fishing community of Lake Naivasha will not be subjected to the annual fishing ban this year, despite the dwindling stock at the lake. Nakuru County Governor Lake Kinyanjui says massive restocking will replace the annual ban in a move that is aimed at minimizing jobs losses.
Last year, fish prices in Lake Naivasha dropped by 50% as fishermen grappled with limited markets due to lockdowns and closure of bars and restaurants. However, after the curfew and other COVID-19 restrictions were lifted, the lake has witnessed increased fishing activities that has seen the stock dwindle. Despite this, the county government is adamant that it will not reintroduce a fish ban as a means to restock the lake.
Miezi mbili, miezi tatu, wacha county tumie pesa zake, tunaenda tunanunua fingerlings, tunakuja tunalete kwa lake. Ili kila wakati, watu waeze kujimudu kimaisha.
The devolved unit intend to curb illegal fishing and undertake massive restocking to increase fish volumes in the lake.
Utajiri wa Naivasha ni hii lake. There is no Naivasha without the lake. Because the hotels will not be there. The flowers will go. Na population ya Naivasha ile inategemea kule ni kubwa sana.
This is the latest attempt yet to restock the lake. After last year's attempt by the national government to increase the stock by introducing 100,000 fingerlings in the lake. Lake Naivasha produces 2,287 metric tons of fish annually. However, the declining fish stock in the lake will further increase the fish deficit in the country that currently stands at an average of 350,000 metric tons. Benson Rioba reporting for Lunchtime News.